said, "Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white. It ain't real clear. Is that you there?" I said, "Yeah, I was 11. Times are tough back in 35. That's me, and I'm a joke. Trying to survive a cotton farm and a Great Depression. It looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other. You should have seen it in color. This one here was taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943. In the wintertime, you can almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner on Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher in New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day. Looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other. You should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words. You just can't see all the shades of gray keep covering. You should have seen it. Summer sun, all dressed up, the day we said our vows. Can't tell it here, but it was hot that June. Rose was red and her eyes were blue. Just look at that smile, I was so proud. That's a story of my life, right there in black and white. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, we should have seen it in color. Sure.